Joined by the skipper, Dave Tremblay here. Skip, it just every day, it doesn't get any easier. Tough one today. You actually got a run on in the first inning, but couldn't maintain it, and then nothing else for the rest of the ball game.
Well, we came in here, and, you know, Toronto was playing very good baseball, and they continued it the entire series. They got great starting pitching. They made the plays, and like they've been doing since the beginning of the season. They're getting the big hits, especially the home run. You know, Jeremy gave us what he had. I thought he pitched real good after the first inning. It would have been nice to put a zero up there after we scored in the top of the first, but it didn't happen.
Well, how do you think Jeremy threw overall?
I thought, you know, he competed. He got some pitches up. But for the most part, he kept us in the game. The home run ball, Mike, was the difference in the entire series.
This club, if you make a mistake against Toronto right now, Dave, they just don't miss it, do they?
No, they're locked in at the plate, especially the guys in the middle of the lineup. And, you know, they're swinging the bats very aggressively. So you have to locate, and you have to really make sure that, you know, your first pitch has got a purpose to it.
All right, Skip, we appreciate it. Thanks very much.
You're welcome.
Dave Tremblay, skipper of the Orioles, joining us here as the Orioles now with a day off and heading to New York. Jim and Rick, to you.